Like Muralidhar Sukumar and I also came to extend solidarity with Bharti Sahab. The sections under which he is charged is 153A to 95A. Causing an intent to cause conflict between two sections of the public. Neither sections apply in Bharti Sahab. Neither section applies. Because first of all, you must have an intention to cause a clash between two groups. Which are the groups that he is intending to cause a clash? There is no intent to cause a clash. The second and most important, there must be an actual clash as a result of his writings. Very clear, 153A to 95, misused in this country 100 times. 100 times. You must intend to cause between two groups, and there must be a result, there must be a clash between two groups as a result of his writings. Totally false case. Magistrate ne kaha ki, when does it become a crime? Facebook pe likhna, ye kab se crime ho gaya? So very serious. And I suggested to him that he go back to the same magistrate for discharge in this case. Because there is no crime. On the face of it, there is no criminality at all. That is the first thing. Second, to take a man in his pajamas and his vest and to drag him to the police station, then to keep him sitting. I was listening to Medicaid, keep him sitting for 4 or 5 hours. And then to raid his house and seize his books and computers. This is false and vexatious criminal proceedings. Please, Bharti Sahab, don't take only defensive stand. Because they cannot proceed against you. This NSA nonsense and all that, I can tell you 100%. This is all hawa mein hai. They cannot proceed against you in this case. You take the offensive, or let the journalist community take an offensive stand. You file a case either in High Court or Supreme Court. False and vexatious proceedings. And by whom? This is a complaint filed by Azam Khan's PRO. So you file the case against Azam Khan and his PRO and say that on the directions of Azam Khan this has happened. I was dragged from my house in my pajama and my vest. I was treated in this manner and there is no case against me at all. So once we must make an example of some politician, we must have him now facing a charge of false and vexatious proceedings. It's a serious criminal offense. And then they will learn not to attack journalists like this. We have full solidarity with you, Bharti Sahab. Full solidarity.